what we usually care about when we analyze programs is what's called the worst case execution time. And that's the case where the input for a given size takes the longest possible time to run. So for our lookup, the worst case will be either the very last entry in the table or a keyword that doesn't exist in the table at all. Let's look at the code for lookup to understand more why the time scales the way it does and think about what the worst case execution time and what the average case will be. So to get a better understanding of the results we've seen, let's look at the code that we wrote for the index. This is the code that we finished in the last unit, and we have the code for lookup. So what lookup is doing, it's going through a loop, each of the entries in the index, and remember that the index is a list. So it's going through that list. For each element, it's checking, does it match the keyword? So this is our index structure, right? It's a list of elements. If we had 10 million of them, it's a very long list with lots of elements. But each element is a list itself where we have the keyword followed by the list of URLs where it appears. And what lookup is doing is going through those entries. The number of times we go through this loop depends on the size of the index. The size of the index is the maximum number of times through that loop. And it also depends on, well, if we find the keyword early, then we're done. The other code that you see here that's relevant to this is the code for add to index. And the reason that's relevant is we want to know what the structure of the index is after we made our big index. And what add to index does is also loop through all the entries to find if one already exists, then it adds that URL. If one doesn't exist, it adds the new entry at the end. So this means that the first entry we add will always be at the beginning. That's why the AAA with 8 A's is first. And the last one that we add will be at the end. So now we'll have a quiz to see if you understand what it means to be the worst case input and how the code for lookup works. The question is, which of these inputs will have the worst case running time? So the choices are doing lookup, passing in the index, and the first word that was added to the index. The second choice is doing lookup, passing in the index, and a word that is not in the index. And the third choice is calling lookup, passing in the index, and as the second input, passing in the last word that was added to the index. So for the quiz, you should check all the answers that have the worst case running time.